Somebody once had the bright idea of providing African land snails as a food supply for people across the Pacific. But they started escaping, and being snails, this fed on people's crops, and they became a major pest. Then they had the second good idea of reducing this predatory snail from Florida, the rosy wolf snail, in order to control the African land snail. The problem is that the African land snail has this great armor-like shell, and it was quite hard for these things to feed on. They wanted an easy alternative. The Partula snails are a diverse and culturally important group of snails that occur across the Pacific. Most of these Partula in the Zoology Museum in Cambridge are now extinct. The IUCN Red List, the who's who of extinct and endangered species, has scores of extinct Partula, pages of them. The introduction of the wolf snail is probably the act that resulted in more extinctions than any other single act. A few Partula have been brought into captivity in order to keep them for safekeeping. And this is personal. In 1996, on our honeymoon, we took some Partula turneri from Tanna in Vanuatu and brought them back and gave them to London Zoo and Nottingham University, the two Partula breeding centres. And we're delighted they bred. And soon afterwards, they went extinct in Tanna, so we thought we'd save them just in time. But then, and unusually, they died out from the breeding colonies, so they're now extinct. So close. I'm completely gutted by this. So the message is clear. Introductions can be really risky and can be devastating. Be very careful.